So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sharifah, and if you're new here, you are very welcome to the channel. So today we're going to be collecting money from three different locations or from three different vending machines. And I'll tell you what, these are my drinks machines. So this is a drinks machine. As you guys know, Australia is on fire, and yes, it's getting extremely hot. It is very hot everywhere, so yes, that's why you see a lot of columns have sold out. And yeah, this machine has been playing up for the last, I don't know, before we even went on holidays. So I would prefer, like, buying from my experience with owning this vendor, I would recommend someone buying either a Royo vending machine or a Dixie Narco. Those are good machines, and they do not have like electronic motors, so they don't just, you know, after a while just die. But this machine, yeah, it's one of those machines that have electric motors, and after some time they start giving up on you pretty much. And yeah, so that's what has been happening. It then started vending two cans at the same time. But before we get into all that, let's get into the dollars. And here we go. Ooh, let's get it. Money. Who doesn't like money? I don't know why, but this thing does not get off. And yeah, there we have it. Unfortunately, we do not have any knots in there, which is pretty disappointing. But hey, I guess it is what it is. You're not going to get it all the time, but hey, once you do, you do. And here we go, we got some coins over here. Wasn't too many because I've just got back on holidays. It's understandable, it's reasonable enough. Some people just have, you know, the Christmas resolutions are, you know, to stop drinking a lot of junk food, Coca-Cola, blah blah blah, not to mention but a few, but this is what I'm into. So yeah, that's how much money we made about $45 in cash, and it made about, I don't know, $35 in card sales. Yes, that's right. And I end up forgetting to reset the card reader, and I didn't record that, but I had to come back and fix it up, because once you mess that up, you've messed up the whole thing. But yeah, that's the first collection, and we are ready to go to another location. So this next one is a location. So this machine, I have never ever showcased it on my YouTube channel, so you guys are so lucky that you're seeing it. I'm actually very lucky that I'm, you know, I actually really like remember to even film it. But this machine is one of those machines that do not make a lot of money. I think this time it only made about $24, and it only takes coins, which is really ridiculous, but I'm not complaining. It makes dollars. There's some people that they'll take $15 a month. It makes $24 fortnight, so I'll take it either way. It is located at a transport location, and it only has about 4 employees, and yeah, it's not performing really well. So if I get a location that comes up, I will take it off this location. But for now, I'm not taking any machine off location. Any dollar I can get, the dollar I can take. So keep it up there. Like, guys, do not just take your machines out of the location because they're not performing well. I'd rather pull a machine when it is completely dead, like no dollars. And in saying that, it is right next to the other vending machine we've just seen. They are about, I don't know, a minute away from each other, so makes sense why I should, you know, hold them together. But when a location shows up, a better location shows up, I will definitely be moving it, because I don't see why I shouldn't be. It's not performing that well. And it is one of those Japanese machines that, yeah, doesn't do really well. It sells out a lot of Solo, I don't know why, and Coca-Cola though, so yeah. With that, it's doing really well. But other than that, guys, I would like to say a big thank you for all your support. I do appreciate you guys for subscribing, all the comments. I really do appreciate it. Shout out to the guys that have been with me from the beginning and the guys that have just joined the crew. You guys are very welcome. If you have any questions, please make sure to write them down below. Check out the links in the descriptions to check out most of my favorite videos that I've made myself or other YouTubers as well. I do really appreciate you guys coming out. All the new vendors that are, you know, hitting into the business, you guys, I wish you all the best. And yes, I'm looking forward to seeing you guys grow. I wish you all the best and success. You know, vending is a huge thing. I normally don't get it when people get upset about, you know, things like that, but in saying that, vending is a huge thing and we all do it in different areas. So when I see you guys, you know, pop up there, you know, I'm just new getting out there. 6 months ago I was also new, you know, so I'm looking forward to grinding and, you know, expanding. But other than that, I really do appreciate you guys putting in the hard work, putting in the efforts, making the research, reaching out to me. It really encourages me when someone reaches out to me, because it makes me feel like all the hard work I have invested in is finally paying off. So I really do appreciate it, and I wish you guys all the best. Grind hard. 2020 is our year. And yes, that's it. Let's go to the next video. Vending machine, I meant. So this is my vending machine at a solar location. It is a combo. It's a really tiny machine, but it's been on this location for 6 years. So I bought it on location. Yes, it makes about I don't know, 50, it works out to be $55 a week. So yeah, and I only collect from this machine once a fortnight, so it makes a little bit of dollars. I will take it any day, anytime, until I have those, you know. I do have vending machines that are scaling up to about $400 a week for now, and more to come, so I'm looking forward to that. But other than that, as I say, I will not move a vending machine off a location unless I get a better location, and it is quite better. That's when I will move a vending machine off a location. For as long as it still makes dollars, I will try to give it enough time for me to go there, collect the money, refill it when it's worth me going there. So yes, that also deducts on costs and things like that. Time management is a very big thing with vending, and that includes going, servicing the machines, booking them into, you know, getting serviced and checking products and things like that. So yes, I try to spend about 50 minutes on each vending machine. Not really, not because, you know, it takes that long, but I also have to put in, like, I'd say 20 minutes of feeling the machine. I also have to take in consideration about 10 minutes talking to, you know, the people out there and trying to ask them how their day was, how Christmas was, how the families are going, what are they looking up for 2020. So just being, you know, interactive and asking the guys what's been happening without me here, what's up with the machine, anything new that I should know about, any dramas, is there anyone that has lost any money on the machine. So yes, that shows that you are a very good customer service person and you do like what you do. You will normally get phone calls from them going, hey guys, like, the machine is broken down, oh hey, it has just taken my money. And I'm normally like, it's okay guy, I'll be there on this kind of day and I'll return your money. Or I'm like, okay, I do understand it, I'll be there to, you know, refund you. Or I'll be like, yep, cool, thanks for letting me know, I'll be there as soon as I can. Normally they call up, funny thing, they normally call up when the next day I'm going to, you know, service the machine, so I'm normally there the next day. So yeah, and as I said, this is a combo machine, so it has an upper case and a lower case kind of thing. Coca-Cola is a bestseller here, so it has, I have normal Coke, I have Coke no sugar, and I have normal Coke, so the classic Coke. I also have Solo and Mountain Dew was my first time trying it out here, and yeah, it did not do well. But other than that, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up from here. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.